Donald Trump continues to attack Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell. He wants Mitch McConnell out of power because McConnell is apparently not loyal enough to Donald Trump. McConnell, of course, a week and a half ago came out and said that the January 6th Capitol riots were in fact a violent insurrection. So that pissed Donald Trump off more. But there was a great piece in the Daily Beast recently that really laid out why Donald Trump may want to back off McConnell just a little bit. Because, as the reporters at the Beast point out, Donald Trump wouldn't even be where he is today without Mitch McConnell's help. It was only a year ago, at this point about a year and a week ago, that the Senate voted whether or not to convict Donald Trump in his second impeachment trial. And of course, he was not convicted. Even though Mitch McConnell came out and said, oh, he deserves the blame for this, this was horrible, this was an atrocity, Mitch McConnell got most of his Republicans to agree that we shouldn't convict Donald Trump, a guy who was already out of office, okay, had nothing to lose from convicting him here. But they still said, nope, we're not going to do it. And it was Mitch McConnell who led those Republican senators down that path. Had Mitch not done that, or had Mitch done the exact opposite, you know, whipped up his members and said, we can get rid of this guy once and for all right now. Let's do it so we can move our party forward. We got another presidential election in 4 years, plenty of time to repair the damage. We're going to be good. But McConnell didn't do that. He protected Donald Trump just like he protected him in the previous impeachment trial. And Trump is still out there attacking him. He owes everything to Mitch McConnell. He wouldn't even be able to be considering a second presidential run right now had McConnell not saved his ass twice. And then, of course, there's the actual administration itself, right? When Donald Trump was president, who was really pulling the strings from behind the curtain? It wasn't Mike Pence. It wasn't even Steve Bannon. It was Mitch McConnell. You know, the hundreds of people, including the three Supreme Court justices that Trump put on the bench, that was Mitch McConnell. The fact that there was even a vacant Supreme Court seat when Donald Trump took office, that was Mitch McConnell 100%. The fact that he got another one right at the end of his term before the election, Mitch McConnell did that by breaking Mitch McConnell's own rule, because Mitch McConnell is in fact an evil genius. And again, hundreds of other judges across the benches throughout this United States. Mitch McConnell was one of the key architects of the 2017 tax cuts. He did everything for Trump. Everything. And had he not done that, Donald Trump would have absolutely no achievements whatsoever to speak of, even though the achievements he has are absolutely horrible. He has those because of Mitch McConnell. Nobody would be clamoring for him to come back to office, and he might not even be able to run for office again had Mitch McConnell not done all of this for him from behind the scenes. And how does Mitch get rewarded? By being attacked relentlessly by Donald Trump for the last few months at this point. So the lesson here is simple, folks. If you want to ally yourself with Trump, absolutely go for it. Nobody's stopping you. But just understand, once he doesn't think you're useful to him anymore, he won't just throw you under the bus. He will get behind the steering wheel of that bus and actively track you down to run you over. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.